Quarantine has placed a damper on everyone's mood, both working adults and students alike. After 2 years of being online, the world that has slowed to a stop has begun moving with new revived vigor as people have started flooding the streets once again. Schools have started to go back to normal, or as normal as it can get, with new rules being implemented for people's safety.